Hello and welcome to Ram Vision's Colorado State Women's Tennis Update with head coach Jared Camerata. I'm Olivia Landis. Coach, thanks for joining us.
Thank you.
So you have two seniors that are going to be departing the CSU women's tennis team. You got Celine Voss and Madison Porter. What kind of an impact have they really had?
They do a great job of leading by their actions and doing extra work and getting good grades and being on time and that. So they've been very good for the rest of the team.
So these two seniors, since they are leaving and they have set such a good example, looking at your team for next year, you have a lot of really young talent. Is there going to be anyone that's going to really step up and kind of take over that leadership position?
Yeah, we definitely need some people to step up and be leaders, and that's a big question we'll have for next year is who's going to be the leader and who's going to be to tell the team, hey, this is what we got to do and come follow me.
You and your team have accumulated 9 wins, and that's already, you know, one of the best since 2011. How does that feel as a coach to have that accomplishment?
Yeah, it's exciting. We would have liked to get a couple Mountain West regular season victories in here, but it's exciting and it shows that we're on the right path, and hopefully we continue to get better as each year goes along.
Well, thank you again to women's tennis head coach Jared Camerata. That wraps up our Ram Visions Women's Tennis Update. I'm Olivia Landis.